January the 26th, 2012. We got one of these Heli-Max Axe CPs. I don't know. I still have my other E-Flight, but this one seemed more skanky. So, whatever. We're just going to try a couple little liftoffs here. This idle up and all that kind of stuff is kind of freaky, but whatever. Suckers stable, just like anything else. I don't know if it's harder to hover a helicopter or a plane. Time. She landed down there, and I took my, well, I let the battery run down, and it sort of settled itself down, and I lost my little tail rotor, so I'll have to replace that. Anyway, I'm glad I got the sucker kind of going. So that battery is definitely had it. I don't want to overdrain it. Because, well, who knows what happens to lipos when they're overdrained. So, that's the Axe CP, Heli-Max, whatever. It's kind of like her first time out. Need a tail rotor prop. Signing out.